Okay, so getting into Tabata this morning, two rounds. So it's going to be 20 seconds on for the move, 10 seconds to transition to the next move. We're going to start for round one. It's going to be a plank hold, shoulder presses, side to side planks, pike push-ups, crunches, side lateral raises, knee to elbows. So you can either do knee to elbows like this, or you can go to the ground. I'm probably going to stay up, up for those. We're going to do push, push, presses. So that's round one. Then it'll stop. We'll go over round two and go into it. But we have a 10 second transition, so we can still, even if you don't remember every move, which I don't, we'll be able to do it. So let me hit start. But I'm going to be running to get into plank because that's a 3, 2, 1, and it starts. So I need to get down to that plank if I was you. And I have a cat in my way. Fun times. Hold on. Let's hit start for the Tabata. And 3, 2, 1, plank it. Draw those shoulders back and down. Hold that plank. Yeah, I know, don't yell at me. Oh God, did you have to not get up? I was like, we're hiking it while we were laying down. All right, come on down, around. Shoulder presses. So I'm going to stand on the ground, grab the weights, load them up. Got my 15s. Go for it. Just press it out. You can go as fast or slow as you want to. 10 seconds, I'm going to rotate the palms in and rotate them. Next, after this one, is our side to side planks. So get ready. I'm going from one side to the other. Cat's gonna make this fun. So, 3, 2, 1, go. Side to side. He's like, whatever. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Now, pike push-ups. Grab those push-up bars. Up on those toes. Just keep moving through. All right, another side. Now, you got crunches. You're on my mat. Y'all want to let him have it? Crunch it up. Come on. Then he moves. Don't you love it? You want to crunch it up. Crunch it up. Feel it crunch. Feel the crunch. Feel it. We're going. Roll it up. Let's get on up there. Grab the aiders. Side lateral ranges. Raise them up. I'm going to keep the aiders in the hands for these. It's going to be side to side, knee to elbows. I'm going to go like that. First 10 seconds on one side and then switch to the other side. Quick transition. And transition. All right, down let's go. Grabbing the 15s. We do push, push presses. Push, push, press. 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 All right. Stretch that arm across. Pull that arm down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This side. Pull it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lean into it. One, two, three, four, five. Other side. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, that's round one down. We gotta do round two. And I have the timer over what we need to do, so let me move it to the opposite side. All right, so round two is reverse planks. Then we're gonna do V front raises, crunches again, shoulder presses, toe touch crunch. So we're gonna be having our feet up and touching our toes. And then side lateral raises, a plank, of course, and front raises to finish. So again, hit timer. Gonna have to rush through it and get in a reverse plank. So get in that reverse plank, girl. Come on, get in that reverse plank, guys. And tap it.
Two, two, one.
All right, hold it up there. Push up with those arms. Push that chest up. All right, we're going into the front raises. Grab the aiders. The front raises. Focus on, we're going to crunches next. Crunches. Get down there. Crunch it. Crunch. Pull yourself up. And crunch that belly. Feel it. Feel it working. Now, shoulder presses. Sitting up, grabbing those 15s. Press it out, come on. 10 seconds, I'm gonna rotate them in again. Rotate. Toe touch crunches next. Come on down. Feet up. Don't slam the watch into the ground. And now, side out of our raises. Grab those eights. Plank next, and then front raises, and we'll be done. Get down to that plank. Front raises. Grab those weights. 10 palms up, 10 palms down. So I'll say when to flip. Palms are facing up for right now. 10, I'm going to flip them over. Flip. There you go. Straight up, palm straight up and back. And lean into it. All right. Cross body, said, Jeff, if you have time, repeat that whole thing again. If not, that was a great job getting in there and getting a Tabata burner.